Hello, my dear students. Welcome back to our class. In the last class, we completed the first lesson, Letter to God, from the second unit. Today, we are going to do a text activity from page number 44. The question is like this. The postmaster writes a reply to Lenjo's second letter. Imagine and write down the letter. Have you ever written a letter? I think your answer is no, right? Okay. Nowadays, there is no need to write a letter because they have lots of fast communicating systems. But in olden days, there is only one media, is letter, to communicate with others. Okay, listen here. Letters are in two types, formal and informal letters. Formal letters are written for official purposes, that is, not for personal contacts, friends or family members. But informal letters are written to close friends, family members and relatives. Here, we have to use very friendly and casual language. Now, let's see the format of informal letters. First of all, we have to write sender's address. Means, you are the sender, you should write your own address. Then, just below the address, we have to write the date. Okay, dears? Suppose you are the sender. You want to write the letter today. Today's date is 21st. Then how will you write the date? Definitely, you will write 21/8/2020. Am I correct? Yes, but it is not a correct way. You don't write 21/8/2020. When we write date, first we have to write the date, then the name of the month should be there. Name of the month should be right there. After the name of month, you have to give a comma and then year. Now, how will you write the date? Yes, very good. 21st August 2020. This is the right way. Okay, clear? Very good. Okay, dears, next is salutation. This letter is written for our close relatives, friends, and family members. They are our favorite persons, right? Okay, so we have to write. We have to start the letter like this. Dear friend, dear mother, dear father, dear uncle, etc. Okay? Now, let's go to the main content part. Okay, my dears, we can divide the main body part of the letter into three. First one is introduction part. Second one is main content part. Then the third one is concluding part. In introduction part, we can write, how are you? Thank you very much for your last letter. Hope you are going on good health, etc. Then the content part. Here we have to write the main idea. That is, for which purpose we write the letter. It depends on the question. Then the concluding part. Here we can write, convey my regards to all, convey my regards to mom, please reply soon, etc. We can write here. After the main body, we can write your loving friend, your loving daughter, etc. You should write it the left side bottom of the letter. Here you can write your loving daughter Meenu, your loving friend Manju, like that. We should write the name. It is better to write the name. Okay, children, hope you understood about how to write an informal letter. Now look here, whether all these points are here in this letter or not. Okay, dears, first we have to write the sender's address. We should write the address on the left side of the letter. Here it is written on the left side. How is the address here? Golden Villa, Green Valley. Then what we have to write? Yes, very good. We have to write the date. How will you write the date? Yes, after the date, you have to write the name of the month, then the year. Here it is written as 19 August, 2020. Clear? Okay. Then the salutation. Here, my dear Lencho. Who is the sender here? The postmaster. To whom he wrote the letter? To Lencho. Here, the postman expresses his sorry to Lencho. Here, first he compliments Lencho's faith in God. Here, first of all, I appreciate your faith in God. It was I who sent you 70 pesos. I am the responsible one to send you the 70 pesos. I collected it from my friends in the post office. They are also working with me. You don't misunderstand us. We could collect only that much money. I am sorry that I put the signature of God. Here, the postmaster regrets to Lencho. I am sorry for to put the sign of God. I really wanted to help you. Don't worry, you will get good harvest. You go on with your cultivation. Then the postmaster blessed Lencho. May God bless you. Okay, students, then the last part, after the conclusion, we have to write with love. Here, with love, the postmaster. Okay, my dears, I think now you got a clear idea about how should be an informal letter. Now it's the time for wind up our class. We can meet on next class. Thank you.